la palabra can tiene varios usos. Uno de ellos es para hablar de una posibilidad, que es como aparece en el cuento de hoy. Quizás están planeando unas vacaciones en familia. Where can we go? We can go to the beach. We can visit grandma. Quizás tus hijos están aburridos en casa sin nada que hacer y preguntan, What can we do? You can clean your room. We can play a board game. La forma negativa de can sería cannot o la forma corta can't. We cannot go to the beach. We can't visit grandma. You can't clean your room. We cannot play a board game. Forma interrogativa. Can we go to the beach? Can we visit grandma? Can you clean your room? Can we play a board game? Let's read. The New Baby by Mercer Mayer. Dad said, we have a new baby, and she's coming home today. I got out my ball and bat and all my favorite games to show to the baby. I found my favorite picture book and read it out loud to the baby. But the new baby didn't pay any attention to me. She cried a lot, even when I told her my best joke. I made my funniest face ever, and she cried even louder. I tried to dress her, but she was too wiggly and floppy. And sometimes she smelled funny. P.U. And Mom had to change her. So what can you do with a new baby? Mom says we can cuddle her and rock her to sleep. We can tickle her tummy and make her laugh or give her a rattle to play with. I can give her my finger to grab and let her pull my nose. I can take her for a walk and show her to my friends. They think I'm so lucky. The New Baby.